excitement, the electricity. Let's get ready. Buckle up, everybody. It should be a fun one tonight on the ice for EA Sports. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. And now it's over to Konechny. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Konechny's got it deep in the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Shadow. Here they come on the attack. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves it to Gill. Grabs it in his own end. And he takes the pass. Quick pass to Gill. Your boy Ovens got the puck. A chance! Denies him on the one-timer! Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Sarny has won the faceoff deep in their own end. Larkin's lugging the puck. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick feed to Konechny. Up along the wing. He got hit by a freight train on that.
That is not going to feel good.
Feeds the puck to Konechny. On the attack along the boards. Steps into it. Oh, a reactionary save. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. Kills won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. And that's blocked away. Oh, the goalie catches up right there. Grabbed along the board by Kill. Makes the save using the hashtag block. And now it's grabbed by Larkin. My goodness, they are really starting to dial up the pressure here now. That's picked up by the D. Moves it around. Oh, what a stop on the play. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on for a much-needed stoppage. Both teams gliding into position and the official set to drop the puck. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Sarny has got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Larkin. Oh, they had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. Up the neutral zone now. And that pass doesn't go. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here's a short pass to Stoner. Here we go, puck's in deep. Sarny has got the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Peterborough's got it in the neutral zone. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop on the breakaway!
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
Here's a shot! Handles that one. McDonald's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Still looking for our first goal. Kills won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Konechny. Peterborough's got the puck along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Larkin's taking it from his own end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Konecny. Quick pass to Shadow.
Come get me.
It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. And it's a quick pass to your boy, Oven. Stoner's got it in the defensive zone. And he takes the dish. Good stop by McDonald. Late goings of this period. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Peterborough's got control of it now from their own end. Handles the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Getting a little physical. Sarnia has got it in their own zone. Denied by Copeland. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Pass to Stoner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Konecny. Here's a pass down low. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us. Face-off here in this second period is about set to go. Both teams still feeling each other out as we are scoreless here to start the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Pete's coaches would have told their players, play the same way. We had the puck a lot. I know the game's scoreless, but we're doing everything right.
Penalty coming up here. Larkin's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping. Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Moves it to the middle, and that goes off a stick. Sarnia has got it behind the net. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's grabbed by a teammate, and they get it down.
Good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Back to the point it goes. And that goes off a player in front. Your boy Oven's going to play it near the point. What a steal in his own end. Dumps it into the O-zone. Peterborough's got a hold of it against the wall. Receives the pass.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Peterborough's got the puck. Quick feed to Gill. That pass goes a little sideways. And now he tries to get it across to Shadow. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Peterborough's got a hold of it along the wall. And we'll reset things after that icing. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Kills won it in their own end.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
Sarnia has got possession of the puck. Centering feed! Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Copeland's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Sardi has gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck over. Grabs control of it at the point. Peterborough's got the puck in their own end. Can't get a hold of that pass. Off his stick. Big time stop. Moves it quickly over to Stevens. Here's a shot. And he comes up with a huge stop. Stevens carries the puck in his own zone. And that's just out of reach. Peterborough's got the puck along the wall. And a good solid hit on that play. Skates across the blue line. And a little body contact on that play. Picked up along the wall by Konechny. Takes a shot. He scores!
Man, you haven't had a chance to use that tonight. Finally, somebody scores a goal and we have a lead. Hopefully, I didn't move that one. Scouting report is you can beat this guy up high. Up over the glove it is. Beautiful shot.
Peterborough's hard work pays off. They've gone up by one here in this second period.
Even though it really shouldn't matter, it does change the way you play the game. Now that you're in the lead, you can dictate the pace of the game.
And that somehow stayed out of the net.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Oh, he gives up the body on that. Oh, and that's pushed away in the offensive zone by Shadow. Hammers one from the point. Copeland's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
More than half the period has expired. Peterborough's ahead 1-0. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Petes gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends a pass over. Taken along the wall by Gill. An easy save by McDonald.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Peterborough's got the puck along the boards. And that's off target as it hits a body. Pokes it away in his own end. Grabs the puck in the slot. Scores! And they've evened the score on that one.
Even though they've been behind, James, I think they've played a pretty good game here. They haven't let the game escape from them. They haven't chased it. Now they've got the equalizer, and they've got the momentum. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Sarnie has won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Dishes it to Shadow. Sends one across. Froats works the puck in his own zone. Scooped up along the wall by Konechny. Can't make it work. Slick feed. He grabs the puck here at the point.
That's a big goal when you put him into the lead.
Peterborough's got the lead here late in the second. Give me the strategy here now, coach.
It's not to sit back on your heels. It's to get up and attack. Try and stretch this lead out while you have your opponent reeling.
And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Here in the later stages of this period, Peterborough's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And he lowers the boom there. Poked away at center by Gill. And here's a pass to Konechny. And that's intercepted by Shadow. From the open ice, they gain the line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn. We're coming back with much more next. 3 just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. They have dropped the puck here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How do you view things?
Sarnia's got to get the boots dirty a little bit here. They haven't had the puck enough. It's like they're around the perimeter of the game, but not inside. Go get it. Hold it. Drive it to the net. It's the way back into the game.
Peterborough's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
You got to have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point. Start moving it around and get people converging at the net.
Denied by the defender. Sarnia's in on the offensive attack now. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Larkin's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Into the offensive end now. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Gill. Peterborough's got a hold of the puck now. Nice feed. Here's a short pass to Gill. Denied by the goaltender.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. McDonald. Going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Peterborough's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Sarnia's got it across the line. Slides it over with pace to Stoner. The Petes played along the boards. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Sarnia's got the puck here in the open ice. The Petes have it against the wall. And now he moves it to Gill. Gill's got it against the boards. Here's a shot, and that goes off a stick and off to the side. The Sting have taken possession along the wall. Takes the feed. And that's offside, stopping the play.
Shadow's got great balance when skating, guys. He's so effective at making space for himself by being able to turn and carry that speed with him. That's his elite edges zone ability, and he can use it to get past defenders.
Peterborough's got it along the wall. Pass broken up. Moves to
Jeffy.
Boom! Wow, what a hit! Turned aside by Copeland. Dished on over to Konechny. The Petes looking against the half wall. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Petes are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Slides the puck down low. And a great read to turn that play aside. Great reach with the poke check by Gill. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And he was ready for that save. The Sting have gained possession off the wall. Passes it over to Shadow. Good hit on the play. With possession along the wall. Quick pass to Shadow. And that's off a stick. All alone! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. One short play in the net.
Hey,
James, you don't always get rewarded for your hard work in the game. This time, he does. He wins that 50-50 puck battle. They get the puck, he gets an assist, and they score a goal.
Larkin's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Peterborough's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Stoner. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Shadow. Drills them. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Quick pass across to Larkin. Peterborough's got possession here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck over to Stoner. Sends it into the offensive zone. Sarnia has got it along the wall. The Petes grab possession of the puck. Looks to make a play over to Stevens. Along the half wall with the puck. Peterborough's gained possession along the boards. Picks up the puck in his own end.
It's a great way to protect the lead, get it deep into the offensive zone, and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Quick feed down low. Takes control of the puck. Big time hit on the play. Picked up along the boards by Larkin. Oh, and that'll make his teammates take notice on the bench after that hit. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Tries to get it over to Larkin. Tries to get the puck to kill. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. They gain the zone from the left side. Poked away in the defensive end. There's a solid collision. Sarnia's got the puck. Shadow's carrying it ahead. Makes his presence known on the ice. From the neutral zone now. Here's a short pass to Larkin. From the point, looks to make something happen. Copeland's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a save play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores! What a counterpunch!
Wow, that didn't take very long. After giving up a goal, they get right back onto the attack.
Some saves, and they come out on top.